what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestyle Collective space? Fuel rank. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of revenue. Ugh, we'll get this one over here. Calvert! No! Ah, no, no, no! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up. Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on, with me.
Running through these veins pretty quick.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
I'm busy. Is there anyone else to bother?
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
Everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up?
Thank you.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells?
Any of this look familiar?
forgot. Former diplomat, right? You must have said the wrong words to the wrong people to wind up here. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Easy there, High Flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait.
Client is here.
The Explorers Group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just
too
young to know.
Whoa, you don't look good.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists.
Some coffee or something. Got a packet around here somewhere.
How'd they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on. Once we sell that rock, we can start packing up.
Hey, you all right? Maybe don't do any heavy lifting for a while?
Lynn sure seems to like you. Guess she would know. being the boss and all.
A bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new girl found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazan, and no, Barrett, not cool. She passed out after the extraction, woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett? course Barrett was being followed. Every time. Hey, you did good there. Kept your head.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but she's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as she touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Now that we've been attacked, we've got to pack up and move on. Argos will come for the rest of us. You get going. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get her to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer, with your help. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. And Vasco, don't let her break my ship.
Staying around isn't helping us out any.
That artifact to Constellation. I know you want to learn more about what happened to you. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out.
Barrett's a pain, but he's good in a fight.
Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shield, just in case there are any difficulties. Ready. The rest is up to you. Pilot, are you familiar? familiar with ship combat tactics, because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. We will need to disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective.
I'm taking you down!
If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline. Jumping into our location. device to test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way. facility with our Crimson Fleet, Captain, is on the surface. Careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable. Typically unscrupulous and violent. Thank you.
out there.
violence significantly decreases once detection of enemy has dropped unexpectedly. Begin search protocol. There is no enemy nearby. Resume systematic wandering. I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Thank you.
exploration requires so much bloodshed. Enemy activity detected at close range. In combat, there is a high likelihood of human death.
ever call it Indigo again?
Nor never he.
And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I'm sure you can find something you like. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. Besides that, Jemison Mercantile is your closest shop if you're looking for a bit of everything. That's further in, past the security checkpoint. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me. Need some work done? Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition.
Attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible. You, Bobby, that includes...
Can't talk right now. Sorry.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving. Scientist out in front of mast, staring at trees, sounds upset. Whatever it is, it can't be that bad, right?
Comment ça va?
a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something on the screen. Hi there! Thanks for stopping in. Feel free to look around. I can take care of transactions, and if you've got questions, just ask. Thanks. It's hard work, but it all pays off in the end. And I can't take all the credit. Gerhardt, my business partner, he does so much of the work behind the scenes. If it weren't for him, I don't know where we'd be now. Thanks for coming in.
Don't just